Smoke pours into the air.
Thousands of gallons.
Radical underground environmental.
Worst is yet to come.
Worst is yet to come.
If we don't act now, it's going to be too late.